Hi, this is Abbas, Core Java Trader in Dilshukhnagar branch. Our institute, One Canada, is placed in EPAM company. Shall we get to know how they have attended the interview and what are the rounds they have attended? Okay, now introduce yourself.
Myself, Telvarma, I am graduated from Gurnal College, specializing in electronics communication engineering. And in my college, I have conducted the incubation batch for the software development. Then I get into this institute. Then I attended from February 2023, I started this course. I completed full stack Java with core Java by Kashi sir and Abbas sir, and advanced Java by Sharad sir, and web technologies by Pooja ma'am, and SQL by Shankar sir. Then I attended many drives given by the QSpiders. Then I started learning the aptitude also. For that, the aptitude is must. In every round, they conducted the written test. Based on the written test only, they are filtering the many person. So I prepared the aptitude. And I placed in an EPAM company with package of 8 LPA. I thanks to the QSpiders. And so I get into place. And my suggestion is, who are interested to learn the software development courses, they can get into this and extract their knowledge also. Thank you.
Shall we get to know how many rounds they have conducted in your
In that they conducted first round is written test. In that written test, they asked 15 to 20 accuracy questions and 3 coding questions. After that, after 3 to 5 days, they conducted a TR round, which goes for the 1 hour 20 minutes. In that, they mainly ask us in the JavaScript and Java. They asked us to solve the problems. I solve it, and they ask us a logic questions also, and logic is most important. They are seeing how our answer is not correct based on our approach to solve the question. And in last lecture, it goes for the 15 to 20 minutes. In that, they ask normally basic questions like projects and how can we see ourselves as in 5 years. That's it.
I am glad that you have placed in the EPAM company and with better package and better luck for our future.
Thank you.
Thank you.